Okay, so last time was a great time to start Thanksgiving. Last time we were here in this adventure in the Division Beta, we were talking to this guy to get a mod. Now, since then, I went off and did some more grinding on my own because I wanted to see what this game was like. I didn't really do anything important, just some killing some people and getting some stuff. And there was a point in this thing, in this game, that made me fall in love with it. Basically, I was exploring and I found this chest and I was like, how do I get in there? It took me forever to get in there. And I think I don't think you can get in there. I think it's supposed to be blocked off. But I got in there. It's fantastic. I'll probably show you if I can later on. But I got some stuff. Let's have a look, shall we? So let's go inventory first. Now let's go to appearance. I'm going to change some of this. So I've got some new clothes. Sometimes you can find a person. I think I've shown it off. Yeah, where you give something to somebody, they give you a little item. I got some stuff from that. So I'm going to go for that, I think. And I'm going to change my style. I'm going to go for like a blue sort of feel. So I can go for them jeans. Keep the cardigan I've got on because that's the blue one. And then keep the simple walking shoes. Unless I have the... No, I'll keep those. Yeah, so that's sort of what I'm going to look like. Sort of all blue, a blue aesthetic. Right, now I've got some new weapons. This one here, where is it? I need to sell that. I want to change it to this military thing there. It's a little bit worse, but I prefer the weapon. So I'm going to change it to that, because it's quite a cool weapon. Right, that one's the same. Right, now let's modify some of these. So I want to put my sight that I got last time on this. So this is the one I got, the 3.4 scope. That's cool. What else have I got? Anything else? Any magazine? No. Grips. Same grips I've got. Muzzle? No. Right, and now I've also got a skin. We get to see out the skin. So this one, solid coyote tan. It's like a blue, a brownish. Nice. Cool. I wonder if I can put that on multiple weapons. Have I got anything to put on this one? I don't think I do. Let's see if I can put that colour on. No, I can't. Oh, okay, that's a shame. Oh, well, it's not a problem. But that's all cool then. Right, so now let's go over to this. Now, armor. Armor's still the same. Armor there is still the same as well. Knee pads. Now, I've got some knee pads. I've got some of these. 21. They're cool. I'll have them. Backpack. I got this better one. It's not that too much better, but it is better, so I'll keep it. And then these ones. This is what I found from that chest. I found some bodyguard gloves, a blue item. And then here, I've got another holster as well, which is okay. And then that's it. Think good. Right, sorry, I just wanted to show you some inventory management. We'll quickly sell this stuff.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
Nah, I'm sure they won't. Right, so sell that. I'm not sure actually about that AK. I might keep the AK, just in case. Protective pack. Guard knee. Utility gloves. Cool. Right, what do you sell again? You're the... Oh, I don't really want to buy gear. Let's see what he's got. Or like a shotgun if I can. If I haven't got one by the time I go back into the dark zone, I'll come back and get one. Right, let's restock. And let's move out to do another mission. Right. So I'm going to do the other story mission on my own. Then I might get some other people in if I can. I don't know if they're still around. It's like 8 o'clock for them at the moment. So it's slightly late, slightly not late. Right, so let's open a map. And I want to go over here.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes. Get us that power and recover Rhodes. In that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Cool. I didn't hear what she said to do. I didn't hear the order. I didn't write it down. Anyway, yeah. So that's what we're going to do. I did skip that audio because, like I said, this is just a beta. Where am I going? Where is it on my map? There it is. I can't see the guideline there. Anyway, yeah, we're back in the Division. It's actually really cool. The only thing I don't like about the game is I don't like... Ooh. Give her some water. What'd she give me? Simple winter jacket. Ooh. Let's look at that later. Oh, hey, look at this. Right. This is something that we can do. Activate Echo.
I just have a little cold. Didn't sleep right, that's all. Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
Hey, let go of me!
Let him go, Mark! Mark! He's fine! Let him go!
Cool, yeah, you can see you get like a little bit of a history into the past. Now you can tell about the history of what happened. Serial processing center for registering survivors and separating them from the sick. Any other little information bits to look at? Nothing down here. What's that? Ah, it's the lights of a van. Right, I think there's one more down here. Mark Powell. Current status, infected. Occupation, accounts assistant. Details, undergoing treatment at JDF facility. Cool. There we go, that's that. Let's just move away from that then. I think just move away. You do. Good. Nice. Right, yeah, I was saying about the game. The game was in daytime when I was playing on my own, and I do prefer the daytime. Nighttime's a bit... Oh, by the way. Is that the wrong weapon? It's the wrong weapon. Look at my scope. What's that on the floor down there? It's a bird. I've been wanting to kill a bird this entire demo. I can't do it. Oh, it's gutted. I'm trying to kill a bird this entire time. Are these friendly? They're friendly. Right, that's okay then. You win this round, birdies. Right, looks like it's going to get a fight down here. Nothing so far. Continuing my sweep. Sweeping the streets. Oh, discovered a location. The Garment District.
Approaching marked location.
Reach the supplies. Well, I wasn't going to do this, but we might as well. Who's shooting at me? I can't see where they are. Objective complete.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
I couldn't tell what's going on. Some people are shooting me, some people are not. Quick! Okay. I seem to have got stupid over time. This is a new weapon, by the way. Ah, damn it. Taking fire, taking fire. Oh no! Heal! No! I got stupid! Right, back at the base of operations. Right, I'm coming at this from another angle.
They don't give a damn about us. Still my city, though.
What you doing here?
I'm walking! Whoa! Why did they explode? Melee! Oh, I killed him. Cool. Scope. Oh, there's one over here as well. What is this place? I was going to say buckshot. Missed.
Hey, get the fuck out of my face.
This is your base? Dude, this is nice. Claim it in the name of me. Oh, and look, a loot chest. I didn't realise these were a thing, but you can actually loot chests. I found two in Madison Square Garden. Guard knee pads. Cool, loot them all. Sort of have a look later on once we get time to settle down. But main goal right now is to get towards the mission starting point. Although I am sort of heading towards my death point as well. Because you actually get a marker where it said... Ooh. Incident report located. Discovered. Where was that? Down here? Blue on the map. I assume it's the same. Okay, where is it? Ooh, look at this. It's loot. Collectibles. Must be inside. Plans. Two writers discuss plans for the future. Collect. Oh, cool. So there's loads of collectibles. Nice. Nice one. I won't sort of bother with those, I don't think, anymore. Just want to get done with the story and stuff. Has my weapon disappeared? No, it's not. So that's intel then, is it? Oh, I see.
Approaching marked location.
Yep, might as well stay here.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Oh dear, what's shooting me? Where are they? I would have turned fire if I knew where they were.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
From where? Likewise. Oh no! Melee! Nice one. What was that? Are they friendlies? Those aren't friendly. Wait for him to poke his head up. Did I kill him? Gonna make myself... So I was gonna say, I make myself visible to every enemy round. But I'll get a better view. Right, I wonder if it's actually worth going to take the high ground. Take the high ground. Right, those are friendlies. Those are not friendly. Damn it. Reload. Different weapon. Cool. Oh, see? He's not friendly either. That's alright. Let them come. Oh, laser sight. Ooh. It's alright, buddies. How we doing? I didn't realise you were over here, guys. Ow! Range of that is crazy. So it's better than my gun! I don't know why I'm doing this. I was going to do this later.
They're disorganized. Get up now.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Oh. Except we got ourselves a bus.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Loot! Loot! Level 6 reached. Cool, that was worth it then. Loot!
That was close.
Loot! Loot!
Hey, thanks for the assist.
Loot! Loot, loot, loot. No loot. Okay, fine! Proceeding to my next destination, then. Sorry, but we're exploring again. We're exploring again.
Our top priorities are securing power.
Yes, we know.
Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under...
Oh my god, this is a friendly doggy! Hey, buddy! Now, I'm hoping you can get a dog companion, even if it's at the base, just at the base of operations. Because these dogs are around. I actually accidentally shot one earlier as well, and it was so sad. Oh, there's another one, there's a German Shepherd over there as well. Hey, birdie. Oh, yeah. I want a dog. I'm hoping that's a mission later on. If it's not, this game missed out on a treat. I mean, they added dogs. So they must do. Oh, they better.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Yes, this is one of the factions of the game. These guys, the Scorchers, they call them, the Cleansers.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired, sub-level 3.
Yeah, these guys sadly play with fire, and fire is not a friend of mine! So far, so good. Oh, perfect time for a sticky bomb. Nice, look at that. Oh, got an enemy down there. I might be able to get him from here. Now I've got my scope. It's a bit too far away. It's moving in closer. Oh, damn it, he's taken up the stairs. He's coming up the stairs. Hide here. In cover. I wonder if I can hit that black barrel. I wonder if that'll work. Probably will, but they're all moved away now. I got the barrel. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Mate, I'm taking a bit of damage though. What level are these guys? What level are they? I can't see what level they are. Maybe if I'm in a bad position, let's get a better position. Put that on the way there. Follow the little dot. Huh. Oh, I meant to get into cover. Better get a better shot now. Oh, I got his tank. And he exploded. Right, we're clear. Look like we're clear. I think we are. Cool, right, let's carry on then. We're not clear! Oh, I've got a medpick. I've got a medkit. It's cool. Right, okay. In fact, I have got a skill point I can use. In fact, let's use... Riot Shield! It's actually the only one you can use here. Oh no, he's got the flaming thing! Flamethrower, that's the one. I forgot about that. Yeah, but when you got the, obviously, this shield out, you can only use your sidearm, which is your pistol. Right, get rid of that.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Is that right, Barmy? Hmm. Great. Damn cleaners. I think cleaners are going to be my worst enemy, I think. Clean? And 3, 2, 1. Boom! I need to sort of move. Move, please. Yeah. Let's get this. Come on. Oh, damn it. They got away. Oh, he's up the top there, look. I see you up there. Scope's not that best, to be fair. Hey, he's gonna blow! 3, 2, 1, explosion. Moving in. Okay, cool. I think we're clear. Let's reload that. He is, and you exploded! Right, there's one more guy down there. Cool. Right, what else we got? Have we got any loot around here? Because I remember saying about loot boxes. Because I found some in the Madison Square Garden. So I went back in there when I was doing some little bit of grinding. I'm not going to look too much, though, because that will take up too much time. Right, so where are we going? Left or right? Left or right? Down there, apparently. But there must be something in here. No, not. Let's try this room. Got a bag. Water. Great. That's one of the consumables. You can actually drink that. Oh, is that a box? It's a crate. Oh, it's restock. Oh, that's fun. Just as good. Great. Right, we're gonna be gonna play smart here. I'm gonna stay behind cover. Can hear something going on. I think that's actually from the dark zone.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Okay, what I'm going to do before anything happens though is I'm going to spend that skill point. Right, abilities. So I can buy one more, but I might save it for that actually. I'm going to save it for that. Because I want that turret, and we'll get a turret after this, so. Aha! Enemy sighted. Right, don't see any more. Let's go over there. Let's just remain in cover. Oh, I'll let go. Sometimes I forget you have to hold it down. Oh, we've got to go through that small space with flamethrower guys. It's going to be fantastic. It's going to end swimmingly. Oh, we're going down. That's okay.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
That it do. Right, there must be something down this way. You think?
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Right, this is a contaminated zone. I like all this little HUD display, like contaminated stuff. That looks cool. Looks really cool. And if it's not, oh, there is a box. There's a box. Sweet. What we got? Converted SMG. Only 252 DPS though. That seems a little low. Anyway, we'll have a look at this stuff later when we get back to the HQ. All right, let's jump the fence. Thanks, controller. Activate the power relay. Okay, well. I don't see anybody around here, so we can probably do that. I do see a... I think that's a glare of a sniper. I was mistaken, it's just a light. Activate power relay. Power's on, man.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Faye Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Cool. This is back where I was, though, didn't it? Which way, Mr. Map? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's this way? Oh, okay then. Down the stairs you go. Ooh, pretty. Canned food. I'll give that to people. No, don't go down there. Can I go down there? Oh, I bet this is some more loot down here. It looks like a contaminated zone. Oh, I need to stop this video again. Is this a contaminated zone? Look at all these dead bodies. There's gotta be some loot down them. Or not. That sucks. I just want me loot. Okay, nothing down here. Let's get back up the top then. Try and save this Rhodes guy. Let's put a sticky bomb on him. Blue! Got his tank. There he is. I was going to say, I thought there was one more. Oops. Don't know where he's gone. Oh, hello! I was going to say, it doesn't help that he's got a flamethrower. Oh, was that blue? No, it's not. That sucks. Right, okay. Anything else? What's in here? Oh, hop the fence. No, okay. Actually, can I get in there at all? Yeah, I can. Nothing in there, though. That's fine. Moving up the stairs. There is an enemy up here. Be careful. Ballistic shield. Whew. Med pack. Oh, we throw a grenade. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, I was going to say, it sounded like a thing. Right, let's get rid of that shield. That's cool. Thank you, shield. Activate power relay. Let's reload my stuff.
Shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
I'm not exactly an egg box, but I'll be alright. Cool. Oh, actually, can we go downstairs? No, but look at all that stuff down there. There's got to be some loot down there. Loot. Loot. Where is the loot? Where is the loot? Okie dokie, let's take out that guy over there. He looks tough. He's got a shield! Oh, hello! Jim and a cricket. If I stay here, I'll be sort of racing around. I was going to say, my weapon's reloaded. I can actually kill him now, I think. It's cool. I like that axe. I wish I could have a melee weapon. Not, I mean, not for like the whole game. Like, just for... just like a secondary weapon sort of thing. I've got to go downstairs, but is there anything down here? Anything in this battle arena? Loot! Loot! See, now that I've found some loot, I'm looking for loot everywhere. There's probably some down there, but I can't be able to go down there. No, it's not. It's fine. Cool. Go! Flea division. Oh, it's a hand. Guide me, almighty hand. Ah, I see. Is there anybody down here that's going to start attacking me? No. Alright, so what do I do? Pick this up. Oh, I've only got my hand. I've only got my basic thing. Oh, I see, I put it in here. Don't like my sidearm. Okay.
Son of a bitch, it's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here. Get down! How are we doing then? Is there anybody around me? This guy there. There's still a shield guy. Oh, looks like that's not a blue weapon. Cool, we good? We good? Can we go? Let's go. Pushing forward. What is this? Suppressor, that's white. Oh, hello, Boxy.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Boss time.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's cool, thanks, controller. I see him. Let's get the headshot. Nope, time for this. Beep! Take out his friend. Can. Did it. Move down. Can move forward. Pushing the home front. The front line, shall I say. Where am I going? Help me, waypoint. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there's bound to be loot hidden in here somewhere, isn't there? Look at this place. I did hear a guy. Do you want to do that? Oh, there's a guy down there. Damn shield. He's got an axe! I see you down there, I see your points! Reload, 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 reload. Got him. Pushing forward. Pushing the front line. Just waiting for the next enemies to appear. Oh, damn, they're right there. Health kit. Can I got a sticky bomb? I've got a sticky bomb. Although I missed them all. Actually, it's just for a grenade. I've got a grenade. I don't use them that often. Right, I've got a guy coming over me. Shouldn't have left, mate. Should have stayed where you were. Well, he's trying to flank me. With his fire flames! Flame scare we. It's a grenade. What does it activate? I've got a sticky bomb. I've got no sticky bomb. Actually, it's the wrong weapon. Stay down, fools! Do one more. This is where I'd use the pulse to see where there was one. I got him. I think that's everybody in it. Are we clear? Can we move on forward? I think we can. go find that second node. I want to see what's up here. Oh, I thought it was going to be like a sniper's post. No, it's not. We'll take this way anyway. It seems to be getting to the end. Restock crate. Nice, I'll have that. If I can get it. Nice. Let's go downstairs. Where is it? Oh, I went straight past it, did I? Right, down the stairs. Oh, great. So, yeah, I did go. I went straight past it. Right, get ready for a tough fight. We're probably going to get some enemies. It's a big walk. Yeah. Thought so. I wonder if I can take him out without... Nope, stop that. I'm just going to throw that, even though I'm probably... It's not going to hit anybody. There he is! He's burning me! No, dodge! Damn it. Have we got any med kits? Got no med kits. Don't fire! Peace be with us! Oh dear! He got me a little bit. Die! Why won't you die? Good. Now hide. Phew. That was a tough one. We're still alive. Little thief. Go! No! Why can't you jump over the side? No! I just wanted to jump over the side. I think we're clear. I think. Just going to have a little quick look. Yeah, I think we are. Good. Phew! Should have been that tough, really, that one shouldn't have been, but it was. Right. The blue man is moving forward. Increasing their upper body strength. I see him. Thank you, controller. Yes! Look at that! Fire is the cleanest death. Is that everybody? Might be everybody. Let's reload that before we move on. See that nice use of environment there? Proud I used that. Right, so slowly make my way up the stairs. Do you know what about this game that makes me happy about it, that I like? I actually feel in tune with my character, like all the other RPGs that are out there. Yeah, the character's cool. But I actually feel like this character's real, if it makes sense. Like when I was looking around looking for loot and stuff, it just, oh, just beautiful. I loved it. I feel like I was connected and I actually cared.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
Let's move to the control room then.
The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Oh, this is kind of cool.
Fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
This is crazy. We're obviously gonna get attacked.
What do you know? It's alive.
Huh? Yeah. My character went to.
Cleanest. I thought you took care of these guys.
Me too. Definitely a tougher level. I don't see him. Enemy contact. Aha. I'm over here. Shoot him in the kneecap. Any more enemies?
More of these dashes? Really?
Oh, there they are. Right, those melee guys run to me, so that's okay. It's not too bad. Well, that would be nice to do that. I can't do that. I'm actually up the stairs, guys, you know? Right, he's dead. Where are the other two? Oh, is that one there? Oh, it is. Where's the other one? Oh, he's down there, I see. Oh, he's down. Can't see where he was. Taken care of. I'm holding my ground. Sticky bomb! Reload. Quick, so he can still shoot me. In fact, I'm going to do this. That's it. Come out of cover, my little friend. Quick. He's down. Good. There's one more on the stairs. He's probably getting cover, mate. I told you, cover's key. Someone's got a flamethrower, I might add. Oh, grenade! Fire grenade, I might add as well. Oh no, he's back there again. I say he's back there, it's not the same guy, it's a different guy. He just took his place.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
Oh, great. Where's the elevator?
We don't have anyone else on site.
Yeah.
That's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Okay, at least we know where they are. This might be the last push, though, you think? Oh, is that a... Belchley. Is that what it says? That's the boss. Let's throw a grenade at them. Hey, grenade! Well, I did think I missed them. In fact, are they actually moving at all? I'll sit here and get headshots on this guy. No, there's a guy up top here. Where's he coming from? I think it's cool. I think he's bugged out. Oh, I got his tank! Benchley. I still think Benchley's the better name. Who's shooting me? Someone's shooting me. Is it actually him? I think it actually might be him. I hope I can still kill him. Let's get right on his face. Okay then, well, this is fun. I think maybe someone else is shooting me. Choose that. Oh, he's moving now. Ah, there's another guy down there, I see. Okay, I'm moving. Can you get me from here? What? No ammo? Luckily I've got a second weapon! Yes!
Fucking thing. Jesus. Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, border's green, and we've got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. Gonna lock everything down, so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so... Might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Yay! Victory! Great, make medical... Technical guy's been saved. That's who I wanted to get saved. That's perfect. Let's go topside like he said. Is there any loot around here, though? Because if there is, I'll be happy to take it off your hands. A quick look. I know this video is getting quite long, but it's the beat. It's the beta videos. It's a tea break video. They're slightly special. As in, not special, but you know what I mean. Right, white room. So we're playing Assassin's Creed. What's that got? That got. So it looks like, actually, there might be some up here where that second batch of people came in. Maybe. Or not in this room. No, okay, no loot here then. That's alright then. Time to get in the elevator and head on out. That was fun. Great, alright. Oh, that hurt my fingers, that did. In fact, it'd be nice to just pause this quickly. Have I got time? Aim. Smallpox was certified as eradicated in 1979. But it's back.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Right, let's go see what he says then, because I've not actually had this. Unloop new tech and select. Damn it. Right, now I'm actually going to show you the fast travel, because you can actually fast travel. So let's go do that now, shall we? I'll show you how it does. Do. Oh, I don't know where you can fast travel to. I don't think you can fast travel to everything. Oh, the Division. Before the outbreak, the Division was a secret government agency with embedded sleeper agents across the nation. Roy Benitez. Captain Ray Benitez is a police officer and JTF commander who has earned a lot of respect from the JTF personnel in Midtown Manhattan. Fei Lau is a Division agent who has activated as part of the secret wave. Second wave. Before the outbreak, the Division was a secret government agency with embedded sleeper agents across the... We heard that before. That's cool. I actually found a quest here where you have to find her sister, I think, or something. We're going to find out in a minute. Right, so let's go speak to peoples. Let's go and unlock my turret. Oh yeah, turret's going to be cool.
Stay safe out there.
Doing good work.
Thank... I'm not going to. Going to go and continue my thing with my tech guy. He's the tech guy. Talk to Paul Rhodes.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too.
Maybe those missing agents turned rogue and they went like rogue in the story. Crazy. I was going to say I like his beard, but I don't. It's actually a really rubbish beard. It's like a Nick beard as well.
See ya.
Yeah, buddy. It's time to upgrade this place then. Tap, tap, tap. Okay, on my phone then. Right, so. Each wing has 10 upgrades. We've had this before, haven't we? Tech has tech encounters, yes. 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 Each upgrade rule will be awarded one or more perks. All perks are listed in the attributes menu. Perks. Cool. Let's build the first upgrade. Control room. Great. New skill. Turret. A new perk. What was that perk? New abilities are ready to equip. Thank you for playing the Tom Clancy's Division Beta. We've finished it. Yay. There's still more to do though, so we're going to do that now. Cool. Right. Where's the control room then? Missing agents and unfound.
Coffee break? I'm working here.
I'm working here. I'm looking for the control room, actually. Because, you know, they actually have they actually get updated. Oh, there's the supplies.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure. Heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Oh, this updating stuff is going to look amazing. I'm so pumped for it. Great. Right, let's quickly go downstairs, have a look at my loot before we end this episode. I know it's a long one. But the next one will probably... I don't know, the next one might be some Dark Zone stuff.
Hey, what'd you need?
No, actually, no, the last one was... Yeah, never mind. Basically, the last episode you saw was Dark Zone. It was a different character if you couldn't tell because of the way I worked it. But this is the character I'm using now. Let's do a quick look at the inventory. So, some skills. So, I want my turret. Most excellent. Place that with... Right shield. I don't really use right shield. Right shield's a bit poop. I think heal is something I need. I don't want to replace, I just want to unlock it. Alright, let's just do this then. Oh, it looks like I've just unlocked them. They are all unlocked. Okay, cool, so they're all unlocked. Oh, it's the perks, yeah, but the perks aren't available in the beta. Sucks. Okay, what else we got then? Let's quick look at the inventory. Sort out my stuff. Any weapons? Alright, converted SMG. Oh, that's some nice DPS actually. Ah, and a shotgun, I need a shotgun. Black market outsell, that's terrible. Oh, crazy. Right, well, I'm going to try that SMG. I might replace that with this one, because this one sucks. But I like the shotgun, but they DPS on that. Is that better than my... Oh, of course it is, yeah, it will be. Let's put in my converted SMG. Oh, look how mini it is. It's a mini, but the shotgun as well. I'll keep both of those, because I want a shotgun. That's okay, that's that sorted. Mods, we'll look at that later. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Ooh, I got one better. And it's better electrics. Critical hit damage, increased kill XP. 4 and 11. 4 and 13. So that... I don't know. I think maybe that one's better? I don't know. No, I'm going to stick with the one I've got, I think. What else we got? Ah, better holster. Oh, I've already got that equipped. Terrible. I thought I got a bag as well. I got a light pack. That's just better. Oh, it's a white one. It suits my hat. I look fabulous. Right, what have we got? What do we get? I don't know what we got. Did we get a smuzzle for that? Oh, we did get two. We got two. This one's probably the best one. Cool. New grip. Oh, we did get a new grip. What does it do? Hip fire accuracy. Initial bullet stability. What's better? Why does that raise the DPS? Alright, well, that raises DPS. Why not? Empty. No good ones there. Colours, we've got any colours? We've got no colours. Okay then, cool. Right, so we'll have a look at that later. But that's that. Right. I'm going to go and have a look at my stuff then. I'll see you in the next adventure for some more Division.